Yo, what's up, guys? Premy the Remy in the house, bringing you guys part 6 of our playthrough of Mario and Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. So in the last part, we did day 5, which was Maracana, again, finished that off completely. So in this part, we're gonna do day 6, which is Barra. So, we've got some training events here, so we're gonna be checking those out. But I want to see who the star person is, because in every part we've got like a star person that we're competing against. So I want to find out who that is. So we're going to go down on the map and go and check that out. And wait, can we, according to the map, it doesn't look like we can get there. I don't know. Yeah, it looks blocked off or something. Is that Sonic or someone in a Sonic suit? Ooh, cutscene. Oh, Eggman. Oh, okay. It seems Mario and Sonic's gyms are not getting along. How very sad. How very, very delightful. Oh! That was Dr. Eggman. What's he doing here at the Olympic Games? Competing, maybe? I've never actually seen him before. He actually looks kind of awesome. What a fanboy. That was very random. You just, what, ran into Eggman? Alright, so we got boxing coming up. Oh, okay. That's going to be interesting. Alright, so we're going to do what we usually do, which is check out what outfits we've got, because, you know, there's always new outfits on the new day. So we're going to take a look and see what we can get. I don't know if we're going to need it, though. Actually, I should check that as well. Let's go rival. Oh, okay, we beat Knox on pretty much everything, even power, you know. The black man beats the echidna, I guess. I was going to come up with something good for that, and then I realized I couldn't. Alright, let's see what we got. Okay, here's the newbies. All of them take things away. Like, it's like there's no point, because once you've got an outfit that takes up all the 20 stars that you've got, pretty much everything else is not going to add anything, essentially, so... Well, we can still take a look. Maybe I'll find something better. Okay, maybe I was wrong. I mean, clearly, look at this. That's obviously what I'm wearing now. Let's see the ridiculous suits. Ooh, silver! God. That bumps up skill and stamina. You got... I look fabulous. Actually, it's pretty good, though. A high skill and stamina bump, but then minus speed and power decreases. Although I don't think I'll be allowed to wear that, to be honest. Metal Sonic, Zavok, and Emerald. Okay, we've pretty much seen everything. Now let me actually go and take a look at what the star event is, because I'm really curious. Ooh, we found something. You got an item. We found a melon. Nice. I don't know how many of these things are in each world. I hear it's one, but I'm not too sure. Could be wrong. We've got a chest over there once we take the pipe there, so I guess we can find that later on. But right now, what we're looking to do is... Who's that? I hear the contenders for today's boxing event are all real bruisers. This is going to be intense. Alright. I just want to go find out what the star person is. Zavok! Damn! Zavok! I sense skill in you. Show me then. Let us see how well you fare against the Red One. Prove your strength in the preliminaries, and I will accept you as worthy of facing me. Alright, so it's Zavok then. Oh, grab this as well. So many secrets, man. Another melon. Oh, there's multiple of these. Okay, cool. Alright, now let's actually get into the meat of this video. Let's start off with Omega. Let's see some training. 2 days, event, boxing, secure this gold medal as well. Recommended action, focus on training. Current training algorithm, pole vault, difficulty, hard. Will you join this competition of superhuman jumping? Vault over the bar. Well, this is a hard one. Sprint down the runway and plant your pole. Once you reach the box, vault up and touch the sky. I didn't understand a word of that. But at least we're using the circle pad to play, so it shouldn't be too hard. Who can cut it closest to full? The pole glows red at the end. I don't understand any of this. Hold the circle pad diagonally down to the left. So you mean like north, east, south? Never eat shredded wheat. Southwest? And then release the circle pad. Okay. Set the height. Alright. What do I do next? Ready. Go. I was supposed to let go before it reached the end. Oh god. Fourth place finish confirmed. Results failed to reach projected values. Better luck next time. You see, the thing I like about Omega is he doesn't bullshit you and say, "Oh, you were so close." No, I wasn't. I fouled. Listen. Thank you, Omega, for being brutally honest with me. We're doing this again. Alright. What's the highest we can set this to? 6.35. Okay. Let's set it with 5.5. Alright, so I gotta release it before it gets to the end. Oh, your boy! The gymnastic skills! Oh, so I could have gone a bit longer. Oh. Okay, we gotta go again. Oh, you think you're gonna beat me this time? Nah, we're going ambitious. 6.2! Bam! Now! Well, what if I don't make it? Oh, good. Success, boy! Did you see that? Did you see how I demolished those mofos? How I demonstrate that gymnastic skill with that new record? Can you defy the Remy? No, you cannot. God, look at these people. Look like they should be in Phineas and Ferb. God. Training complete. That's right. First place finish confirmed. Shocking new top jump height recorded. You are an athlete of superlative skill. You earned 18 training points and 150 apples. Continue training for further upgrades to performance. Alright, so we done did that. So it is time. It is time to get to... Wait, ooh, what's this dude saying? Ooh, wait, secret first. Let's grab that. Tons of secrets, man. Got another melon. Nice. Alright. Let's see what this dude's saying. It's pretty cowardly of Sonic's gym to get in the way of an athlete training to get an advantage in the game. What are you talking about? Don't diss my boy Lil NIC. God. Donkey Kong? What the hell is DK doing here?
How could Knuckles ruin somebody's practice like that? What a creep.
Talking about? I don't even know. Okay. Alright, so the second training event is right here with Silver. Knuckles and Donkey Kong are all steamed up under the collar. Be sure to keep a cool head yourself. How about some rifle training? Targets flying through the air? It's kind of on the hard side, but fun. Alright, Silver. Aim and shoot. Time to polish your sharp shooting skills. Hit the clay targets as they pop up for a high score. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with right now. Use buttons and move system. Alright. Move the system to aim, then press the R button to fire at both targets. Move the system up, down, left, right. Shoot R button or L button. The game's... So, kind of like the archery. Alright. Gonna have to move my 3DS a bit. Ugh. Get to a different position right now. Ugh. Alright. Hold system vertically and... Okay. God, this is so hard. Okay. Oh no, speeding up. Wait, I only get 2 bullets. So that means I gotta get it. Oh, God. So once I fail 5 times, that's it. Okay, we got 2. Oh, no, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Alright. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that! I was close, though. I could have done it. Second place, that's still amazing. You're a real crack shot. I'm not a crack shot, Silver. I would never shoot those kind of things in my sister. Oh, okay. I must have misinterpreted. We're doing that again. All right, let's go. Now I've got the hang of these things. Should be better. All right. All right, let's go. Alright, nice! Let's go! Speed up! Nice! Now your boy's coming through! Oh! Demonstrating! Oh, I missed one. Gotta be careful! Oh, I missed another one. Oh, come on. Okay. That's good. Okay. We got this in the bag now. Okay, I just need one more hit and I win. Alright. Nice! It's in the bag now. Whoops. I just double flopped. Wow. It gets harder because your arms get tired and then you can't aim properly. But either way, we demonstrated that we are the superior. We proved that we are the superior player in this game. I ain't even seen a gun in my life. Okay, actually I have, but you know, I barely see them. You know, I'm in England, so. And I was still able to outshoot these mofos. Let's go. Training complete. Yeah, first place. You've got skills. I didn't want to blink. You earned 18 training points and 150 apples. Great work. Every little bit of training you do becomes fuel for further growth. Keep it up. Alright. Just out of curiosity, let's see what we can get now at the melon shop. How many melons I got now? Like 3 or 4? Oh, 5. So today's boxing. I don't really think there's anything here that would help with boxing. Oh, wait. Boxing gloves. Duh. Gloves that cause your guard gauge to drop more slowly, but also make it take longer to fill up. I don't feel like buying anything with the, when it comes to those things. I don't feel like I need them, so why waste the money? All right, we've done 2 training events, so let's go to our third one, which is over here. Who have we got for this event? We've got Amy. Okay, what's going on, girl? Just one more day left. Train hard to the very end and keep those gold medals square in your sight. In breaststroke, breath management is the key to speed. I've got some extra hard training lined up if you're up for it. Swim the breaststroke by blowing into the mic. Another one of these ones? Can you make it across the pool? Alright, let's get ready to blow. Use microphone to play. When it's time to breathe in, blow into... That's it? No direction? No other things? Okay, if you say so. Blow when the head comes up. So it's a timing thing. Oh god. Running out of breath on this thing. Second! Come on! By how many milliseconds? Ah, oh, god. Second place is a real- You see what I mean? Shut up and tell me that I suck and I should work harder. God, be a real coach. I'm doing that again! When I talk, it mistakes me for blowing, so I can't even talk. Did we get it? Oh god, my head is starting to feel light. Oh god. Yes, we got. Oh god. Literally, if you say a word, it mistakes it for blowing, which means it will affect your ability to win. So I literally had to just shut up and just like do it. Nonetheless, we won that, and now my head feels really light and I'm about to faint. Oh my god. Training complete. First place. Wowza. I didn't think I've ever seen a more powerful, more graceful breaststroke. You earned 18 training points and 150 apples. Good hustle today. Can you feel yourself getting stronger yet? Keep it up and the results will follow. Alright, so we got one more event, which is over here. Look at that. Is that like a mini stadium or something? That looks kind of cool. Alright, so where are we going? Over here, we got Shadow. I still keep thinking I can like see. Ooh, Knuckles, what's Knuckles saying? Sorry, but I can't lose to you here. I'm getting to those finals and I'm putting DK in his place. Sorry about that, Nux, but you're going against your boy the Remy, and everyone who's gone against the boy the Remy is lost, so yeah, kinda sorry about that. But anyway, you got Shadow. A perfect performance only comes from perfect training. Stay focused to the very end. You can do kayak training here. It's an all-out speed race, and a fairly challenging one at that. You win? Of course I'm in, if my name ain't the Remy. Row up a storm. Time to work those muscles. You're up against some stiff competition, so you need to row as fast as possible. Right. What we're using? Circle pad. Yes, thank you. No motion controls. Spin the circle pad. It's a test of speed. Hurry. Okay. So we just gotta spin the circle pad. Should be easy enough. Wait, lay the system down. Okay. Ready. Go. Speed! Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Woohoo! Whoa! 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 What was that? It doesn't matter because we won! Demonstrating that spinning skill right now. That meatspin.com. Don't go there. Don't go to meatspin.com. Just ignore that. Training complete. Right there in first, huh? Good. You did well to keep that speed steady through the finish. You earned 18 training points and 150 apples. You may not notice it, but you're getting stronger bit by bit. Keep training, and that means every day. Alright, Shadow. Now it's time for us to go to the preliminaries, or I think they're called the semi-finals now. Can barely keep track. So, that's over here where our boy Cube is. What's this dude saying? In boxing, your gear or your gloves. Match your gloves to your fighting style for the perfect boost. Ooh, another secret that we didn't find from before. What's in here? Another melon. Man, there's tons of these melons, man. I really wish I'd been more attentive to this in the earlier parts. I didn't know I was supposed to find them before. So obviously that's why I didn't, you know, find them. Alright, where's Cube? What's this guy saying? Okay. Wait, what did he say? What's Dr. Eggman even doing here? You don't suppose he and Mario's gym are in cahoots, do you? Alright, let's talk to Cube. The semifinals are all set to go. You sure you've picked out your outfit and everything? If you're all set, I can take you inside. Ready for the boxing semifinals?
Let's go. The semifinals are all set to happen. Good luck getting through to the finals. Boxing semifinals. Let's go. Oh, sorry, Nox, but I'm gonna have to beat you. Sorry, but I've got a score to settle with Donkey Kong. I'm winning this match. Oh, I gotta box Knuckles down. If that's how it's gotta go, man. Use buttons to play, thank you. Look for an opening to land punches. So we gotta press B to land punches. Break through your opponent's guard with Y. Wear down your opponent's health with punches. Knock down your opponent to take the victory. Alright, so B and Y. Are we using any arrows? Auto guard or manual guard? Oh, what's this? You put up guard automatically, but you also move more slowly. Defensive control is recommended for beginners. You press a button to put up your guard. You move faster while not guarding, allowing you to launch attacks quickly. I'm gonna go with auto, because I ain't played this before. Wait, hold on, hold on, pause that. Let me look at these controls. All right, let's do this. Oh, God. Oh. But his hits are more strong. Like, what's going on with that? Okay. Nox, you're gonna get it. Ooh. Okay, we're still even. I can still win this. No. Go. That's right! Oh! That's right! No! Wait, time's up? So who won? I don't understand. What the hell? That didn't even count! I swear that didn't even count. Okay. Go! Four hits, yes. Okay, oh! Nice. Okay. Go. Okay. Go. I should have used the manual guard. Now that I've got the hang of things, I really wish I used the manual guard. Okay. Go. I don't even know who's winning. The winner is... Yes! Who cares how they graded it? Your boy defeated Nox. Sorry, man, but it had to be done. You came against the black male. God damn! And you thought you were gonna win? Some echidna? God damn! I don't even know how they let him wear those gloves. Prelims cleared by your boy. Oh god, this is so great. I always get so emotional around these periods, man. Reduce the opponent's guard to zero to perform a guard crush that leaves them helpless for a short time. Oh, I was thinking of the guard as the actual health gauge. I thought that was it and we're supposed to get it to zero or something, like some Street Fighter shit, but I guess it wasn't that. Yeah, look at me, respect, Blaze. My thoughts were sublime, right? You told me that my thoughts were sublime. Oof, you hit like a ton of bricks. I thought I had this, but you won fair and square. Thanks for being a good sport about that, Knuckles. Just promise me you'll take care of Donkey Kong for me. Will do, Knuckles. Knuckles, tell me what happened between you and Donkey Kong. What's the source of this animosity? He came at me with these accusations that I messed with their training at Mario's gym. Like I would ever. Strange. You're hot-headed, but you always fight fair. I know that well. Yet Donkey Kong isn't the sort to invent lies either. Perhaps this is all a misunderstanding. Alright, so we just finished that, so I guess, can we go straight to the finals? Who are we facing off against the finals, actually? Wait, oh, Donkey Kong, duh. We're not getting into it just yet, but let's check the rival quickly. Ooh, I need something with a bit more power. if I'm gonna beat this guy. God. That means I'm gonna have to look at some outfit tweaking. To the shop! Alright, so I think this will do exactly what we need it to do. It will give us more power and only take away a little bit of skill and maintain our speed and stamina. So we're gonna exchange for that. And we're gonna put it on here, so let's go. And then we press start. Look how ridiculous I look. To function well in this game, you gotta start looking ridiculous, so time to play ball and, you know, look ridiculous. But let's see, let's compare ourselves to Donkey Kong. And power is about the same, speed is higher, skill is way higher, and stamina is slightly higher. So yeah, we stand a good chance of beating Donkey Kong, so yeah. But before we go to Donkey, we are going to face off against Zavok, which is this way. Ooh, what's Blaze saying? Something seems off about this fight between Knuckles and Donkey Kong. Neither is the sort to use underhanded tricks like sabotage in the competition. It seems well worth investigating. Perhaps hearing both their sides will uncover something. Oh, we found another secret. Is that another melon? Wow, I'm just rolling in melons right now. God. Anyway, let's keep going and get to that Zavok. Ooh, is that the pipe? Is that the pipe that leads to that treasure? Yes, found it. God. All right, what's this treasure? A pito, a musical instrument, very popular in Rio. Is that real or made up? Maybe someone could let me know. But anyway, I think the Zavok fight is this way. We go on the spring and it should take us hopefully there. Or it could just take us right there. Okay, never mind. So the only way to get to the Zavok boss is to go here and go through this particular pipe. Made it so complicated. I guess to make it more harder to find, I guess. But anyway, let's fight Zavok. That was a fine fight. I have grown an interest in you. Now face me. Alright, let's go. I have long awaited a competitor of your caliber. Come then. Alright. So we've got a plus event, I guess, which is obviously boxing. So we use buttons to play. Go for the item boxes in the corners. Power up the various items. Item boxes appear from time to time. Get them before your opponent for an advantage. So basically like the boxing we did before, but with items. Let's try manual guard. If I mess up too much, then I guess I can go back to automatic. Items, 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 items! How do I use it? Oh, invisibility! Oh! Lit, 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 lit! Lit! Okay, that was good. Okay, we got another one, we got another one, we got another one. Oh! Bam! Go, 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 go! Okay. Go! Oh! Grab that power, get that power, get that power, get that power! What we got, what we got, what we got, what we got? Speed up! What the hell did he just do? Round two! Let's go! God! Go, 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 go! Power, 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 power. Get! Come on, something good! Chaos Emerald! Go, 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 go! What does that do? What does that do? What the hell does a Chaos Emerald do? I don't know, but I'm feeling the power of chaos inside me. Let's go, Zavok! Let's go, Zavok! Power up! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Invincibility! Hit that! Hit that! Bam! 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 Super punch! Let's go! Stupid fool! Oh, he's down! Sucker! Are you up again? Are you up again? Get the hell up! Fight like a man! Let's go! Oh, power, 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 power. Fight like a man, he says, and he goes to get the power up to help him. Who cares? Invisibility! Let's go! Let's go! Time's up! God, my voice is just getting destroyed. Who won that? Obviously, your boy, the Remy, the demolished Zavok. Who the hell do you think you are? You're just a piece of Zeti. Go and control some mechanics. God damn, getting me riled up in here.
my freaking helmet from the medieval times? God damn! Medal ceremony. Oh yeah. That's right, Zavok. You can't do shit. How did they even let him participate with those spiked bracelet things he's got on? Like, isn't that like a violation of some kind? Advice: power sneakers increase your movement speed for a short time. It wasn't really needed, I preferred the star. But anyway, we still demolished that, so let's go. Special character unlocked, Zavok. You can now play as this character in real 2016 quick play. Impossible. I am beyond defeat. Yet. Yes. Yes. This is the challenge I sought. My edge is honed in combat against the truly strong. Challenge me anytime. I will indulge you. That was actually really fun. I enjoy the boxing. I think my favorites in this game so far are the boxing, the archery, the table tennis. Those are my favorite events so far. Let me know what you guys think, or if you've played the game. What's your favorite events like in the game? Like, which ones did you have the most fun with? Or if you haven't played the game and you watched the whole playthrough so far, which events did you have the most fun watching? I mean, you can include training events if you want as well, but, you know, either way, let's go and talk to Q and see what he's saying, because it's time for the finales. We've done everything right. We did all the training events. We did the star event. We grabbed a bunch of melons and stuff. Yeah. It's finals time. Let's go. The finals are all set to start. Is that the outfit you're competing in? Nothing left to take care of? All set for the boxing finals? If so, I can take you inside. Yes, let's go. It's down to the finals now. I'll be cheering for you. Man, boxing gets me so riled up. So riled up. Like, literally, like, I can't even contain myself.
Ook, ook, ook! Let's forget about the complicated stuff and just have a nice fun match.
Maybe you have a nice fun match. You're going up against Mohammed Daremy right now, so I don't know who you're talking to, but we're about to do this. We're about to do this good. Alright, look for an opening to land punches, brother. We've seen this all before. Let's go. Alright, manual guard. On guard. Alright. It's going to be lit. No power-ups now, so let's go. Oh god! God, chill, donkey! Okay, three hits. Oh god! Oh god! Nice! I caught up! No! He's winning! He's winning! No! Get up! Get up! Get up! Oh no, I've lost already. I've lost already. Okay, no holding back in round two. No holding back in round two. Ugh, four hits him. Oh! He hits less, but his hits are meaty. What happened? Who won? Who won? Come on! Stupid donkey! Alright, it's time. I'm not playing around no more, donkey. It's time. We're going. It's on. Like Donkey Kong. Literally. Go, 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 go! Oh, come on! Oh, I wasn't using the straight move. No wonder I was struggling. Because I wasn't using that move. No! Get up! Get up! Come on! Hit him! Nice! Yes! Now you're down, bitch! What are you gonna do about it? Lucky. Lucky you got up. Okay. Time's up. I'm not playing around no more. Come on! Nice! Okay. I'm not playing around no more! I'm not playing around no more! Who the hell do you think you are, Donkey? You're not getting up! You're not- Stay down! Stay down! Don't round me up in here! Yeah, that's it! That- Oh, they get 10 seconds. Oh, no wonder. Okay. I'm not playing around no more! I said I'm not! Down on the ground! TKO! That's right! Instant replay! TKO! Default win! No decision! That's how Doremi rolls! Medal ceremony! Your boy is the boxing champ! Premy Ali! Muhammad Doremi right now! Rest in peace. A guard breaker punch leaves you wide open but lets you break through your opponent's defenses quickly. Yeah, that's right, Donkey. You respect me. Put some respect on my name. Ook, ook, ook. You got me. I didn't think anybody could outbox me, but you got me. There really should be a Donkey Kong boxing game. That would be so lit. You did it! If you win the gold tomorrow, you would have pulled off a perfect sweep. That's insane. True, but it's still a fact. You've come this far, now to bring it home with one last victory. Wow. Sonic Story, Day 6 complete, yes! Ooh, the gang's here. Today's the last day of the Olympic Games. It's time for the big football match in Maracana. Ooh, football match. We'll do all we can to support you so you can do all you can to win. Ooh, what's going on, girl? What's up? You've been doing very well against my friends at Mario's gym for a while now. No, you're not gonna flirt with me and get me to forfeit the Olympic Games. Don't even try it, Daisy. But football's a team sport, and you're about to see just how tight a team we are. We're not too shabby with teamwork here either. Besides, you wouldn't want that last medal to be lonely. Day 7 Copacabana. Wow, so we got a football event. That's gonna be interesting. Anyway, man, that brings us to the end of this video. We did day 6 in Maracana, which was boxing. So make sure to like this video, leave a comment, let me know what you thought about the video. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Sonic games, Mario games, Nintendo games, you know the drill, man. And stay tuned for part 7, the finale in Copacabana, where we face off against Daisy. And the only thing we need is a bit more speed and we should be able to face off against her. I might have to change a cap or something. But yeah, man, it's a wrap right now. So thanks you guys for watching. It's been real. Doremi out.